It's called Toys in the Attic.
Thank you.